The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. An early teacher of the Christian faith named Cecilia is remembered every November 22nd. She is best honored today as a musician and might have been what you would call an early gospel singer. She's now the patron saint of musicians. I'm Dennis Daly.